The following contest is a women's division match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Staten Island, Carmella.
The moonwalking princess of Staten Island, Carmella, has made life miserable for one Nikki Bella, Tom.
Well, things are going to be mutually miserable, I think, in this matchup coming up this Sunday at TLC. A no-disqualification match. David Otunga, Nikki Bella is looking to bring a big-time fight here to Carmella. What do you think set this off for Nikki?
Well, things got really personal. I mean, everything Carmella was saying, attacking her boyfriend and her brother-in-law, saying that Nikki hasn't earned anything, can't blame her for going after her.
So before my opponent comes out here, I just have a special message for Nikki Bella's boyfriend. For Mr. I'll be doing a hell of a lot better once I get out of here, that's for sure. Anyway, I have a special message for Mr. Hustle, Loyalty, and Respect, John Cena. Oh wait, John, actually, I'm sorry, I want you to see this. Because I want to publicly apologize to you, John, for what I'm going to be doing to your girlfriend. Because this Sunday, in our no disqualification match, I'm going to pick up a chair. And I'm going to hit Nikki so hard in her chest that her own Bella twins are going to be popping out of her back. That's a promise. And actually, John, I'm going to be doing you a favor because I'm going to rearrange her face so bad that the last thing from her mind is going to be a wedding. So you're welcome for that. Yeah. I can see it now. Nikki Bella posting videos to her new YouTube page right from the hospital bed. And not that I care, but I don't even know what the E! Network is going to do when they have to cancel season 2 of Total Bella.
Wait, Nikki Bella's in her scheduled opponent, but here comes the fearless one. She's out of there. Carmella.
That's right. Never talk about a woman's boyfriend, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, but come this Sunday, it's a no disqualification. Only that limits you is your imagination. I have a feeling Biggie's imagination of what she wants to do to Carmella right now.
Oh!
Pretty wild.
This rivalry's been simmering and brewing since SummerSlam.
And a no disqualification match is exactly what these two need. They got to settle this once and for all.
And it has come to a boil, resulting in a no disqualification match Sunday at TLC. But Nikki Bella doesn't want to wait until Sunday. She wants to eliminate Carmella tonight.
Look, Carmella thought that Nikki Bella came out and upstaged her in her hometown. This has been a long time brewing over a jealousy issue that Carmella thinks Nikki Bella is the one upstaging her because she is the shining newcomer. Look, Nikki came in like a house of fire. Nikki is all over Carmella. Referee doing everything he can do to regain control, even though this is not a match. Well, come Sunday at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs, a no disqualification match. Referee will only be there to raise the hand of the winner.
And Carmella may find out that hell hath no fury like a Nikki Bella scorn. It's a no disqualification match coming up Sunday at...
Excuse me, Carmella, just wanted to get some comments after what just transpired between you and...
Hey, Carmella, I got you some fresh ice.
I already have ice.
I'm sorry.
Screw that, I don't even want the ice. You know what, Nikki? You took this to a whole new level. We have this no DQ match on Sunday. Well, you better bring it, because I am ready for you. Bring me my ice! Ice, come on! Get out of here! Bring me my ice, come on!